Hey, Spotlighters, PixyMuse, indie artist. Back to do another original. And this original is called If Only. It actually started out as a first song for my friend. She asked me to write a song to fit her situation, but she didn't like the lyrics. So I kind of changed it a bit to fit my situation and with my bad relationship. When you hear sitting in the rain, tattered and torn, think of it metaphorically. Because, you know, when you're depressed, that's how you kind of feel. So anyway, it is my second song that I released. So I was still learning the music program. And so it's a repetitive piano track, but I thought it was pretty. And it fit the song or the lyrics. So without further ado, here is If Only. Hope you enjoy. Liked it. I know it's unique, but I am a unique indie artist. Remember that? None of my songs will probably ever be mainstream, but that's okay. It's for some and it's for not for some. It, you know, that's the way all the music is. So, for those of you who do enjoy it and would like to vote, I would appreciate the vote. Anyway, thank you for listening, and I will catch you next time. Peace, love, and pixie dust.